Metalhead is a bottled nightmare. It's a primal fight for survival. It's not about a sort of action hero. She's a normal human being.
I think it's got a sort of that's like horror element to it. It's very tense.
Maxine has a relatability.
Hello.
And a likability to her.
Anyone come in?
But also, there's a toughness there as well.
I'm a bit achy and a bit bruised at the moment.
I wanted to do something that was just visceral and unrelenting from the very start.